You're right. Face off at center ice. A high flip in. A perfect one with a little bit of spin on it. Right there by Kopitar, the golfer. And there it is off the stick of Makar. It never gets to Kempe.
Field takes over, comes to center ice. Carries to the Boston line to Kempe. His shot.
Center. A feed on right wing. Broken up by the Kings. Picked up Kempe. Shot at the empty net. Moves in and scores.
Battle here, Kempe, look out, Byfield the other way, here come the Kings, Byfield trying to go wide, dumped it to the front, and they score! Mikey Anderson, the defenseman, on the follow-up, and it's 1-1.
Wow, the Coyotes, they turn the puck over just inside the blue line, and here comes the Kings, back the other way. Byfield, beautiful play to find Anderson, and Anderson steps up into the action. Beats his man to the front of the net. I'm not sure if we have a better look at that one, a high angle of how Anderson was all alone in front of Karel Vemelka, but look at the
Spence. Now Kaliev, and he scores. And it was deflected in front, and it's Byfield. And it's a one-goal game.
Well, you look at the movement. And the LA Kings, a little behind the back pass. Here comes the shot. Redirected in front. Nothing Dumba could do. He was kind of caught in between. There's the shot between the legs of Stetcher. And Dumba was trying to decide, who does he take? Does he
start? Drops it off to Byfield. Spins it back for Fjellish. Moving in a Lilligan. Byfield spun Lilligan around him. Lilligan goes right back at him. Picked up by Fiala. Back to Kaliev. Shoot, scores! Arthur Kaliev, a power play rocket, makes it 3-0 LA. Moments after being robbed by Wolf from almost the same spot.
Fiala tries to pressure the puck strong side. Riley below the goal line. Four guys in the lower quarter of the ice. And when it comes across on a broken play, no one's really there to pressure.
So, Lagesson had it picked off by Byfield. Quinton Byfield walks in, shoots, fired that wide. Rebound, pulled back in front. Kempe scores. Kopitar to Kempe. And the Kings are back up by 3.
Byfield. And then, you know, everyone in Toronto's taking offense. It's a soft reverse from Lagesson to Klingberg. Doesn't get picked up. And little...
Speaking of Australia, Spence plays it across to Byfield. Spence was born in Australia. Lived in Japan when he was 13. Byfield shoots, that's blocked by Bernard Docker. Byfield feeds it down again. Oh, Kachessa, no way to stop, rebound, score! Did not too bleak with a chance. Byfield steps up, calls for the puck. Kopitar sends it ahead. Byfield into the breakaway. Roll that wide.
Here he is late in a power penalty kill. Kopitar, how's your bank shot? He's been playing pool his whole life. Byfield tries to go backhand.
Walks it and shoots a bounce off the left. Byfield took a play back across. Kopitar can't handle it.
He could have two or three, another tremendous save by Korpisalo, and then this crazy scramble in front.
There are some folks in Edmonton right now who wish things were different there.
That puck deflects into the net.
This afternoon, maybe the ice a little bit bumpy.
Matt Roy's shot blockered away by Peterson. Flyers need to react now as Roy blasts, deflection, score! And that's the danger. Andrzej Kopitar getting it right side. Gallia. Drops it back Byfield. Byfield into the slot. Deneau, and he fired it wide. Puck sits in the slot, reaching for its sealer, but it bounces free. Kaliev shot, and he scores. Arthur Kaliev able to pot one. It is a power play goal, and the Kings now lead by 3.
Skilled play by Byfield to get into the zone that led to a good opportunity, and then later on,